Paladin.
Not that one, man.
Yeah, it's more like a MOBA. It's like a MOBA and a hero shooter.
No, not heroes. What? Those are heroes at the start. No, that's Smite. That's League.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Jesus Christ. Paladin. This is a hero shooter made by Hi-Rez Studios.
Correct!
Yeah, no, Hi-Rez Studios. Okay. It's kind of an Overwatch 2 ripoff, but you know, it's still kind of fun, I think. I don't know. I was coming up with a video to make, and I was like, what if I play Paladins with my friends? AKA, one of my Overwatch friends was top 500. So it's kind of funny that he happened to be good at Paladins. He had every character unlocked and he was a higher level than all of us. And he said, I enjoy Paladin. Now I was intrigued. So we all hopped on Paladins for about 3 or 4 games. Here is what happened.
I think that any sort of strategy going into this game is a terrible idea.
We're playing payload only.
Okay.
Either Androxus or Maokai. Which one?
Yeah, okay. I am locking in Tiberius.
Yeah, this is my actual guy that I play. Yeah,
I'm playing Maokai.
I see him just pop up in the back.
Isn't he just Roadhog Overwatch?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Well, you're telling me this is a balanced version of Roadhog?
He has more, doesn't rely on one-shot combo?
Yeah, no.
I'm gonna put on Predatory Instincts because that is all me.
That's crazy.
No, like a hunter. Like a predator, in that way. Like Kraven the Hunter.
Yeah.
There is a fly on my monitor. You want to watch me play Paladins, buddy? I don't blame you.
I don't blame
it,
you.
It's pretty engaging. This game's kind of got me like, Tiberius.
Wow, miss my hook. GG's. What?
I have self-heal. Oh, I died anyway.
I'm already one.
Wait, Ben, you're kind of nutty. Bro's kind of the nutty professor.
Oh, I killed. Go, Zach. Go demon beast mode. Wait, hold on. I'm going demon beast mode.
She's one shot. Nice.
Oh, my God. I'm so gangster.
Dragos is one. Sari's up top.
Sari. Oh, my bad.
I see her. I'm going to beat her cock.
What?
Rockus is one. Rockus is dead.
I'm okay. Oh, I missed.
Ben, that's so huge.
Right now, it's kind of a support diff.
I'm healing more than our supports are healing me.
Oh, help me!
I just majored into lifesteal, so, you know, give me 4 years and a full college degree and I'll actually be able to survive.
What?
Oh shit, hang on guys, we win those.
Ready? Yeah, I'm just gonna...
Ready? Okay!
Stop, dude.
Oh shit.
Maokai's ult looks like he's doing the Gangnam style. I hooked one!
I'm shooting him.
Wake your ass up, because it's time
I'm out again, man.
Wait, I'm going beast mode. Yeah.
There go beast mode. Let's go.
Yo, Makoa kinda going nutty professor mode.
Oh my god.
How many kills do you have right now?
14.
I got him. Or actually, Sari stole it.
I'm dead.
Yo, someone just sneezed.
Zach, I'm here. Go. We win those. Get here.
Okay. I mean, I don't have it.
I'm getting shredded, but actually it's fine. My self heal is just balanced, I swear. I got giga stunned. I got ult.
No, I died again.
And get in the corner.
I'm in the corner.
It's fine. Just stand behind me, Ben.
All right, guys, I'm maxing out my lethality.
Oh my god, I forgot. Dragos is one, just does one shot though.
Wait, did we lose?
GG's. What's everyone's stats at?
I have 31 kills and 2 deaths.
Damn, I have 15.
I have 35.
Wow.
It seems like these tank characters are just kind of broken. That's what it feels like. You're playing Paladin's Pro cooldown. Man, he's a freeze pop.
Gym 4 peak on him in.
VOD review?
Came to the better game.
That's crazy.
I mean, that's a crazy statement.
I don't know. You can have your opinions, bro, but like, that's wrong.
But that's just wrong.
This is fun. I will admit, this is enjoyable.
This is only fun because I don't know what the fuck's going on. And even then, it's like playing baseball for your first time at 5 years old. Fun. It's like, I don't know what's going on, but this is pretty fun and my friends are smiling.
Oh my god, I'm going crazy. I'm going demon beast mode.
I'm chasing him.
Wait, what?
Because we got to 38%. They only got 38.
I feel like Overwatch does that so much better, where you actually know when you're about to win or lose. I'm playing Ruckus.
Okay, so Ruckus is low-key one of the best characters in this entire game. Whoever's, I'm getting absolutely pulled in here is crazy.
Wait, dead. This is broken! This is like D.Va, but like, easier.
What?!
Yeah, never thought I'd say it, but this character's like hit scan. Oh my god!
Yeah.
Wait, it might not be. Wait, hold on. Let me just check all abilities. No, this is easier than D.Va for sure.
You just don't have the verticality.
These maps are really bad.
No, they're not.
These are straight up not designed.
They were just like, this goes this way.
It's not even like, wow, these are designed poorly. It's just, these are not designed.
Feels like these were made in general. My character on a horse looks actually horrible.
Have you not seen me on a horse? It's so funny.
I feel like you on a horse.
I'm bigger than the horse.
Don't you like grab the horse though? At least my character literally doesn't put his hands on the horse.
Yeah, I do at least grab the horse.
This character has D.Va missiles, but they one shot. This feels like Overwatch if there wasn't a balance team.
No, the balance team on this game got fired.
Is there a balance team to this game now though? Like, is there a new one or is it?
Last time I played, they got fired. It was like a 17-person team, and 20 of them of the entire what's it called? Like, got kicked or got removed, and like 15 out of the 17. Or 15 out of the 20 were the fucking balance team, so there was two people left in the balancing team.
Yeah, this is definitely a character. This is like if you put like Bastion turret on D.Va's kit with no boosters and then called it an afternoon. Zach, is your character like able to die? Like, it feels
Oh no.
Okay. Anzo seems kind of broken.
Please, thank you. Like, he's not even looking at you guys.
The light becomes me.
We won. I wouldn't
we
have
did.
Known. I didn't know
the
where
the
light
became me.
GG's, guys. That was such a fun Paladin session.
And that was Paladin. Surprisingly enough, the game wasn't balanced at all and seemed to have no developer support other than adding new characters. Was it fun? Kinda. Am I gonna play it again? Probably like in 3 months, but like I don't love it. And yeah, I mean, I guess that was the end of the video. Next upload next Friday. See you guys later. Peace.